Hey guys, welcome back to the channel Bakcbenchers Classroom. I hope guys you all are well. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to access and control your laptop and desktop devices using your mobile phone without any permission. Okay, so guys, by using this method you can connect any device globally. So before begin the video, please do subscribe the channel Bakcbenchers Classroom. And you can find us through this hashtag on the internet. So without wasting time, let's get started. So guys, this method I'm going to use a software called AnyDesk, as well as you can use TeamViewer also. But remember, if you are working with any organization where private network is established, then you can use VNC or tight VNC remote software. Okay, VNC and tight VNC is more secure than AnyDesk or TeamViewer. So guys, let's download the software on my both devices. So go to the Google and search for AnyDesk. Okay, and you have to go to the download page. Okay, now click on download now option to download the software. After download, you have to open this. Okay, so after that, here it will ask for the install AnyDesk option. Okay, simply install the software. Okay, so after installation it will look like this. Just click on get started option. So here is it. Okay, so guys, do the same on your mobile devices too. So open the Play Store first and then search for AnyDesk software. Okay, and then click on install option. So after installation the AnyDesk software, you have to open the AnyDesk. Okay, now click on privacy statement option, okay button. Then check on don't show this again and then click on OK. Okay, so guys, here is my accessibility setting. You have to skip this one. Okay, so guys, here you can see the blue circle. Just click on it to remove those tutorials. Okay, now it will ask you here for the remote number. Okay, so our laptop remote number is 710-710-724 and then 700. If I click on connect button, it will here, as you can see in my computer, it will asking for the permission. So here is the trick we'll apply that will remove permission request. Okay, so for now I am going to dismiss this connection. Okay, from now just go to the this option, general option, right click on it and set for the password. Okay, here give the profile permission which is unattended access, or you can set full access also. Now set the password with combination of any character or number. Okay, give any strong password. So after inputting the password, click on apply button. Okay, so now you have only the password. Okay, now go to the mobile and again connect the same. Now here, as you can see, it will asking for the password. Okay, so let's type the password over here. I have inputted my password. Let's connect it by pressing OK button. So guys, as you can see, the devices got connected. Okay, now I will control my laptop using my mobile phone. So first let's full screen the view. From here I have to apply the auto rotate option. from this setting. So guys, as you can see, my mobile screen got rotated. Now let's control the laptop using my mobile phone. Here I am minimizing the window through my mobile phone. Okay, that's how you can connect and control your laptop, desktop computer, even mobile phone using your another mobile phone. Okay, even you can run any software or play any game on your laptop just by using your mobile phone. So guys, if you like the video, please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching.